two shootings just five blocks away from each other, and those two neighborhoods on the city's northeast side are no stranger to violence. It's one of the areas that North District officers and detectives have been heavily focused on for more than a year. 14 months ago, we walked with North District Commander Josh Barker down the same block as Friday's second homicide. At the time, he had been the district's commander for just a couple of weeks.
There's no argument that we had some homicide problems and some non-fatal shooting problems. Chief Roach and the rest of the command staff, we've all made it a point, along with Mayor Hogsett, that non-fatal shootings and homicides are going to be a priority for us this year. This neighborhood that we're walking in now, Beat 25, it's the scene of our most recent non-fatal shooting on North District.
Since then, Barker has directed more officers to walk the neighborhoods and interact with the community. They've also deployed their specialized flex team to dig into community issues and focus on the root problems of why crime is happening. Because of those efforts, Barker says now overall violence is down in the area. And over the past year, police have seen a decrease in fatal shootings in that neighborhood. In 2016, police investigated 19 fatal shootings in the Martinsdale-Brightwood neighborhood. In 2017, there were only 11. But he says there's more work to be done, and community involvement remains his top priority. Reporting on the city's northeast side, Paris Lubel, RTV6.